All right. Welcome back to what is, I think, episode number four of this crazy playthrough. Last time I had just gotten the quiver and started coming down to the quarry and enjoying the newfound freedom of spam left clicking. So I'm picking up where that was and enjoying accidentally farming gold for no reason other than I'm getting XP and materials while I do it, which is awesome. I just unlocked the market before I started streaming or before I started recording, just because when I logged back into the game, I had a talent point that apparently I had just gotten while I was here talking to you guys and had forgotten to spend, so I just knocked that out. And yeah, so I am probably gonna build it right beside those banks. Actually, let's see, do we have the materials for that? Let's see. Need some leather, so let's solve it. Whoa, solve that problem. Max golden gloves. Okay. Golden boots. Yeah, okay again. So let's see, what do we got? Let's make all the gold. All that. All the steel. All the royal steel. And half. Actually, no. Let's cook fish. Let me do this real quick. Oh my gosh. Right, cool. We did it. We did it, y'all. That was a whole mess. I don't know why it was being such a pita like that, but I'll take it. Okay, so I can start to get materials I need from over here, so that's kind of cool. All right. Back to what we were doing. Well, that's cool. Back to spamming to get the XP and the items and all the stuff. Right, so can I make it? Somebody outside is very loud. All right, economic market. So apparently that is right smack in the way. Hey, attack speed's increased. Hey, move speed's increased. All right. All right, so Neil, let's see if we can put the market there. All right, economic market. Gosh. All right, one more time. Market. Oh, okay, that makes sense. Farming bridge. Bridge. Now let's try economic market. Look, there we go. We did it. All right. So, toxic sludge. I don't know what that's gonna be for, but I don't think it's worth that much money. Especially this early on in the game when I don't know what I'm gonna be doing. I need to Let's go. All the XP, all the materials, all the XP, all the materials. Gather royal steel or royal clothing. All right. Did the thing. This is exciting and engaging gameplay, I know. I am sorry that I am bonking things with a bow and grinding, but we are playing a grindy game, so, like, you can just hang out and listen to the sound of my voice and the drawstring of my bow and enjoy every little detail, every little thing. Alright. Doesn't really take that long to clean it out either. Like, once you, like, get down here and you start, like, doing the things, man. Like, you get a lot of money, you get a lot of resources, you get a lot of XP. Like, this is probably, like, the bee's knees, y'all. Like, this might be the strategy, boys and girls. Monsters of all ages. Alright, well, we almost have it just cleaned out. Alright, so I have a skill point to use. What do you want to use it on? Let us see, let us see. Bargain, no, don't care about that. Economy, nope. Gambling, nope. Probably need to get drilling. Because I'm gonna have to put these together, like, soon. And then machinery. All structures have a 10% chance. Yeah, I'm gonna get that next, too, just to have a chance to get double items. Because double items seems amazing. Already have a chance to get double items in so many other places, so may as well make that one of them. Alright, so let's see what other islands we can buy and see what other... Ooh, oh, beetle. Beetle baby, beetle baby, beetle baby. I need you. I need you, Mr. Beetle. Bottled beetle. Let's go. All right. Oof. All right. So let's buy some land. Yeah, let's buy. Well, all right. I don't think either of those is gonna do me much good, but that's okay. All right, farming. Oh. All right, I need glass. I need glass quickly. Let's go. I need to be able to capture the beetles. Or was it thread I didn't have? It might have been thread. Hold up. Let me make sure I didn't just goof for no reason. Me. That going. Alright. Alright. Ah. Yep, that's what it was. I did not have. Wait a minute. All right, cool. I got my bottle. And there's a beetle. Cool. All right. My name is Anna Banana. So I need some of that. Whoops. Alright, I need more. Ugh. Alright, bottle. Can you put these away? Put those away. Alright. Alright, I need two more. Two more, I think. Beetles? I need beetles, y'all. I need beetles, y'all. Okay, I have no reason not to make the royal cloth, so may as well go make the royal cloth. Like, sir, leave my bank alone. Might as well grind this XP a little bit, right? Hey, deity. By grinding this XP, I mean get this XP and this money. That's the big thing. You're just getting free money over here, boys. Getting free money. I am exhausted. Not anymore, you're not. Do-da, do-da. Check and see if any more beetles have spawned. Nope, I don't think they spawn at night, Mr. Chiggy. Don't think they spawn at night, sir. Alright, gotta get our thingies undone here. Alright, still don't have a fishing rod. Alright, skull bow. I need great skulls for that. Ugh. Alright, that seems like a lot. Alright, water shovel. Alright, so we're getting close to golden pickaxe here. Oh, wow. That is gonna be legit. Well, I guess I missed him. That's okay. Things drop steel, so you'll want to get them when you can, obviously. Obviously. Alright, so she still wants that. Which I am going to give to her. Alright, okay. Yep, whop. Okay, let's see here. So, we go down to the market. Alright, so. Alright, Sunken Onk. So let us make some royal. Let's make some leather first, apparently. Alright. Ham, y'all. Alright, so let's do this. Bonk. Now I can sell the rest of them. Alright, so. So, whoopsie, that's not what I meant to do. It's okay though. Nine? What? That's insane. That is a lot. Come check for beetles. That is not cool. I forgot to come check for beetles while it was daylight. I needed to do that. It's a lot of eggs I have now. I did not mean to rip your pepperonis, Mr. Chicken. Did not even see you there. I promise. Alright, there's that. There's that. Yep. Okay. Doing all the things, all the things, all the things. Alright. Catch our fishes. All right, let's go. Hey, Mr. Woolbro. Let me have it. Alright, come up. Okay. Oh my goodness. Alright, max gold ingots, max iron ingots, max glass. Alright. This is a lot. I leveled up and didn't even know it. Alright. Well, good problem to have, good problem to have. Alright. Sure, dooder. Alright, let me get your heads. Alright. Sir. Okay. That's all I wanted to do. What can I do? Golden pickaxe, I still need some more bottled beetles. Royal steel axe? Oh no, I don't want to do that yet, because I want to make 2 royal cloth first. Then we will royal steel axe. Now that's a lot. We're doing the things. I need to go see if there are beetles. Because I really need beetles. Beetles, beetles, beetles. Want to buy beetles. Beetles? Well, there's a beetle. That's better than no beetles. Okay. Alright. I need one more beetle. One more beetle. There's not one over there, but that's okay. Let's go ahead and build some bridges. Build some more bridges. All right. Anyone, old man. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. And he gave me poop. Okay. Oh, he wants the golden egg. He's the old, maybe golden egg guy. Alright, well. Alright, well. I will try to find you a golden egg. That requires I don't accidentally kill my chickens, so. This is what it is. Alright, I need a beetle. I need a beetle. Alright, that was poop, sir. Literal poop. I wasn't just being facetious. Alright. Alright, this is a lot. Alright, so I need to... Alright, so first things first. Build industrial. Need more glass. Okay. Easy enough. Glass. Max, go. I just need one more beetle. And then I haven't unlocked the nightshade area yet, so. Still a big ol' womp. So it's fine though. I am exhausted. God, those take forever. Ooh, those are not only out in the daytime, apparently. Alright, cool. So we got that guy. You know, let's go. Ooh. Yeah, golden pickaxe. That's what I was trying to do anyway. What am I thinking? Alright, there was something else I needed, but I don't remember what. Oh yeah, it was just glass, right? Yeah, just glass. Alright. Farming bridges. Making all the progress over here, y'all. Ooh. So anchors sell pretty decently, if you didn't notice. So we like when those guys pop up. Oh, don't want to do it. Come on, give me a golden egg. I've never seen one, so I don't even know. Sir, not a fan. So, can we do that? Build a bridge. And then... I still can't build another fish trap anyway. Alright, resources and plants may drop coins. Alright, so I want to continue catching beetles as I can. Because they are useful little things to have. Alright. Alright, I need a key. Let's craft a key. Craft. Alright. Go ahead and open all these things because they are here and they need opened. Alright, alright. Yeah, okay. Alright, let's see what is in her chest. Animals drop 25% more resources and spawn more often. Let's go. This is gonna give me all the money. This is probably, I would say probably try to rush this. Cause like, once you get the quiver, like, maybe don't grab archery or anything until you get the quiver, but once you get it, like, this is literally the best way to do this, I think. Because, like, you can just do what you need to do while you're farming XP and money and just do everything. Bang! Another level. XP. This is craziness. Love it. So each of those are from different biomes, right? That's why they're different hardnesses and difficulty to bust. So if you ever wonder, that is why. I'm trying not to bonk chickens. I'm trying just... Really? I literally said I'm trying not to bonk them, and then they both just ran right in front of my freaking arrows. Thank you, chickens. You were so kind. Farming we just got done there. Alright, cool. Alright, 5,000 money. Sweet. Alright, what are we gonna spend our points on? Let's see what we got. Do. Alright. Flower press for sure. Yeah, I mean, I don't, Let's do this since I'm about to do that. Alright, and then I'll have droids soon, and then that'll be fun. Okay, so let's go, what are we doing? I have no idea what I'm doing. Catching this chicken so I can touch him though. Come here. Nope, I guess I've already touched that chicken. Alright, cool. No, Mr. Slime. Alright, Mr. Chicken? Nope. Oop, there's a beetle. Gotta go get the beetle. Gotta go get the beetle. Alright. So let's buy some land. Alright, I don't know what that is. And that one is gonna be not hard to do, but like gotta smack it at night with a sword. Build farming bridge. Boop 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 boop. Boop 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 boop. Alright, so what is this? Ancient galaxy. Ooh. So, and that seems fairly straightforward. There's a certain pattern that this follows. I don't remember. I'm going to try to remember this. I don't think. Let's see. It's the pattern out on front of the obelisk. All right, so let's go look. All right, so. That's how it's got to be lit, right? Got to power up the squares missing from the pattern. All right, so. All right, so let me see. All right, so. 1, 2. So let me. Okay, so these 4, and then these 2. So. I don't know how to power just one. Am I gonna be able to power just one? I don't know. Hold on. So we're gonna just pull this down. Yep, just like that. Cool. Bet that's not the one we need. We need the one down here. Yep, like that. Okay, so. All of these, and then all right, let me see. Let me so. This is complicated, y'all. All right, so I need like so I need like all right. I think I might have an idea. I could be wrong, but like maybe. Hey, I did it. Oh no. Okay. Awarded only those who solve the hardest puzzle. Did I really not? Oh, you get an extra heart. Okay. I'll take that. That's cool enough. Okay, so I can't pick those up. What do I want to drop to pick those up? I don't have to drop anything. I can just use that. Alright. So, we did the thing. Alright. That was way more complicated than it needed to be, but we did it, so it's fine. Alright. So, that is accomplished. Alright, so... Can I buy any more land at the moment? I can. Only that one. Okay, so... That one? Ooh, Skull Cave! Let's go. Let's go. Alright. Alright, so... Alright, Skull Cave. Don't remember this at all either. The skull maze. Let's see. Are we gonna get this right? I don't know. Alright, so I am going to attempt to do all the things here. I'm gonna try to full clear this for one reason, and that reason is if I can, I will be able to get some of the giant skulls I need for... There's cracks in the wall. I should have brought bombs. Alright, I should be able to... I don't know. It's fine. It's fine. Alright, so I'm here. Let's go up here. This way. This way. Haha, got him. Alright, well. Let us roll. Okay. I wonder what happened if you light all the braziers. I've never... been able to light the braziers in here, so I do not know. When I did this on my other playthrough, I didn't really have any food when I came in here, so it was real bad. Alright, so where am I? I'm right there. Oh, where? Wait a minute. No, I'm right there. Okay, so since I'm... So I need to go over here real quick. Nope. Made a wrong turn in Albuquerque. Need to go this way and up right here real quick. There we go. Now I need to go this way, and I'm going to check that demon altar when I get over there, so there's nothing there, nothing in there that I want. up here. I will definitely take that. Oh, wow. I looked down for half a second, almost got ripped. So I am currently there, so I need to go. So, I forgot where I was going, what I was doing. Okay. That's where I am. That's where I'm going. Alright, needed them skulls. So, that is good. Alright. Is there... Choose a boon. Yeah, I will definitely gain a droid and some grenades. Why would I not want to do that? Grenades. Where are my grenades? Hold on. Discard. So what's a grenade? Oh, EMP grenades. There we go. Why are you so big, buddy? All right, so now I have to drop more stuff. Not a fan. Okay. Discard. What else do I have here that's not that big a deal to lose? What? Oh, yeah, I just accidentally dropped a bunch of gold ore, didn't I? Boogie game. That's fine. So what does this do? Spawns fireballs around me. Alright, well. That's fine. Alright, so I was there. There. So I need to go this one. Whoop. Alright, so I need to go this way. And up around. There's another place I could stick a bomb. Whoa, I have bombs now. Yeah. There we go. Yeah. Look at us go. Alright. Necro rod. Don't know what the actual purpose of that thing is, but like, that's cool. Wait a minute. So that's... Okay. So go this way. Oh, that scared me. Ooh. Dungeon failed. Yeah, probably wasn't my best work to give up all of my HP, right? Okay. Well, now we just beeline it, I guess. Wait, do the chests respawn? I don't think so, right? No, they don't. All right, so there's that. Oh yeah, well, we can go over here now and do the thing. Or is that the one I got last time? Well, that was not the one I got last time. All right, so. There's that room. We're just staying back here and letting Key do all the work. See? Yay, we did it! Woo! Skull Maze! Spirit Orb is going to be used, and I'm going to gain a heart, because not having that heart has been a pain in the booty. all the things being caught here. My inventory is full. Okay. Cool, skull pickaxe. Ooh, skull bow. I think I'd rather have the skull bow first. Alright, so let's... I'm already crafting glass, so... skull bow. Craft. Alright. That was a lot, y'all. That was a whole lot. So, let's see, what else can we do? Can we make anything else right now? Maybe we can make some more leather. Can we make the Necronomicon? Nope, not yet. That's fine. Alright, ooh. Yes, let us get all of the experience real quick. All the XP. All of it. I don't even know where I'm gonna put my next points, but we're getting all of it. Alright, what are we spending our point on this time? Let's go. Probably that. So I'm gonna start making droids. Alright. Since I already have one, I want to be able to make more. Obviously. Crystal bow. I just need more royal steel. Okay. Royal steel. Max. I'm gonna do for the next wallet. Click craft. That's what I need to do for the next wallet. Ooh, okay. Alright, so there's a lot going on. Yeah. There's a whole lot going on, and I like it. Alright, so I still need something with electric, so I can do that over there. I need that amethyst right... Oh, my inventory's full. God dang it. I don't know how many amethysts I have on the ground. I just can't pick them up yet. Lol. Alright, come on, bag. Alright, well, I'm gonna stand here for a second and let it do its thing so I can see what happens when my bags are no longer full. Alright, come on. Inventory's full. I know your inventory's full. There we go. Nope, that wasn't it. Come on, bag. Inventory is full. Oh, no, I gotta wait. How close is it? Is it close to done crafting? Like, alright. No? That's not it. Yeah, alright. It's close to done crafting. I almost got it. So I'm gonna go back over here where I was so I can pick up this amethyst. Alright. There we go. That is not the bag. Oh my goodness. Alright, well. I have a solution. Build. Economics. Vault. Bang. Problem solved. Let me go get it now. Alright, cool. Oh, that's annoying. I am so sad I had to do that, but that's okay. I needed those mats for something else, but that's okay, because that's important too. Woo! Alright, oh my goodness. Alright, so buy land. I need to buy more land, preferably over here somewhere. Well, that one does me no good. Oh, no, I think that one does actually do me good. Like, is that the one where I just have to take things inside of it, right? I think. I don't remember, but I'm going to go look. Oh, look, another nightshade. What? I need those. I need lots of those. Nightshade. All right, so let us build some bridges. Actually, can we build a... Oh, any more glass? I thought it was crafting glass. Alright, hold up. Glass. All of it. Alright, let's go. Where? I hear him. I don't see him. Alright, let me get all of these things. Where is he? Alright, where are you, Mr. Skellington? Oh, it says he was... I don't know. No, just in case, let me... grab my things out of there. Alright. Unless it was him just shooting at him, I don't know. Alright, so... what are we doing here? Alright, gentle enough to soothe the skin, but strong enough to break stone. Alright, gentle enough to soothe the skin, but strong enough to break stone. I wonder what that is. Let's see, that would be... What would that be? That would be... Gosh, I'm thinking so hard. So... Alright, I know what one of these is, so... Actually, I know what two of them are. RC. So, this is one of them. Bonk. And then... Key. Alright. So, we're gonna craft a key. What else do we need here? Paper craft and a fish. Do I have a fish in my inventory? I should have fish somewhere. Not in there. Not in there. There's one. Alright, so I think I have everything, and I got paper. Alright, so let me see. So... Water, key. Paper. Fish. Yay, all right, well, we did it. What'd we get? Oh. We'll take a spirit orb. And I will use it to increase my HPs. Alright, well, there we go. I need... all of these things. Wait a minute. Can I build the factory yet? I can. Alright, I'm gonna go up here and build a factory real fast. Industrial factory. Alright, so let me talk to this. Make me 5 of those, please. We're doing all the things here. I think I have ran well over an hour on this one. I will catch you guys in the next one. So I'll see you later.